Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what's happening today? Well, it's almost day 11 and I'm gonna go check out an airdrop. And in the meantime, I'm kind of just trying to move all this stuff into the forge and process this. And so yeah, so as soon as it gets to 4 o'clock, I'll be right back. I'm just kind of pushing all this stuff into my forge here. So that way we got materials to work with when we do work with them. I made some concrete mix, some cobblestone rocks, a bunch of wood log spikes, some cobblestone frames, some more wood frames, wood spikes. We're going to kind of do some reinforcing, we're going to build on, and yeah, I think we're going to go after that airdrop, and then we're going to spend the day kind of day 12 working around our base, waiting for the dog hordes to come. And then day 13 we'll do a quick harvesting blitz, and then day 14. So yeah, so I'll be back as soon as something interesting happens. Perfect, so it's almost daytime here. We might have an issue with zombies. So I'm gonna turn this forge back on. There might be a screamer. I hope not, because that'll be bad. As soon as it's 4 o'clock here, we're going to run off the edge, and I'm going to kind of show you the project I want to do. And 57, 58. I think we're good to go now. Okay, is there any zombies around here? I heard them. Maybe this is the guy. They just make the weird noises. Okay, perfect. So I'm going to show you quickly what I kind of want to do, and then we're going to go after that airdrop. So what I want to do is I want to extend from this base. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 2 blocks. 1, 2. So I think right here we're going to have cobblestone frames. They're going to go all the way around. And then we're going to upgrade these to concrete. And then in front of these, there's going to be basically... looks like we have to do another row up here. Okay, 2. I think we have to do that. And then we have to bring it... like this. Oh man, it's going to be interesting fence just because the terrain isn't 100% even. But basically this is the plan, is to place these all the way around and then place another set of spikes. Let's see here. Do some terraforming. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and then I think we carry this on like so. Man, this is amazing. Okay, and then we just carry it on. And we'll have to, of course, place some spikes on the outside of this. Isn't this fun, folks? Oh, yes. And this would be our concrete barrier that should then be surrounding our place. We'll make it that much more stronger. I plan to have this ready for the day 21 horde more than anything, and then these things right will be like so. We're only gonna have one layer on the outside here because I plan for them to break through this stuff. Plan it just like this, and then we upgrade, might as well right away. Yeah, okay, can we upgrade this? Yeah, we can put, and they can upgrade right into concrete. Looks like that's a horde there. Crap, Yeah, it's a big horde. Okay, let's run to that town. That town, I think, is to the south. Let's see here. If we go down to here, quick waypoints. So there will be an airdrop over there somewhere. Now, on our multiplayer server, when we did run to the near the airdrop in an area that was unloaded, it did show up on the map. So hopefully we'll see that the same behavior here as we get closer to the airdrop. I think it was in episode 8 where I kind of mentioned the time of the direction of the airdrop. So that's kind of what I'm going to use. It's basically towards the east and one notch towards the north, I would like to say. We do have extra stuff with us, but that's okay. We're just going to get the airdrop, so no biggie. So there's a zombie. Hello, bye-bye. Yeah, so they make those creepy noises. There's deer there. We have enough meat. I don't think I brought any food, but we should find some food. What's this? Ah, some rubbish. Nice. This lead I like to turn directly into the other scrap stuff because I like how it stacks. So yeah, I know you lose 25%, but whatever. There's tons of resources everywhere, so that's not really a concern. There's a rock over here. Knew I saw that. We need these rocks because these rocks have stones, which is for the cobblestone and stuff like that. And then we also have the... Oh, come on. Freaking the stupid temperature, man. This is such a crappy biome. Oh, man. It gets so hot. But that's okay. We need to find that airdrop. So we're gonna push through. Maybe it'll be a big mistake. There's more rocks here. We'll have to hang out here. There's cars down here. We might have to convert one of these places into a thingy, like the Shotgun Messiah or something, or maybe one of the smaller houses like this house, but maybe just put a wall around that. And yeah, okay, so east into the one, so that's in this direction basically is where the airdrop came in. So we're just gonna head in this direction. Dangerously overheating, but that's okay. We're not gonna make any detours. Better stay on track. Let's recover some stamina here. There's a car there. I can't imagine it being too far in this direction. Yeah, we're gonna overheat. It sucks. Oh, look at that. Notice something? The airdrop showed up. So there you go, folks. So it does still show up. So we're gonna go for this airdrop and then we're gonna run back to a biome that it's not as hot. Do a little bit of harvest. Oh no, there we go, 36. Okay. So I think we're in a good temperature. There we go, there's the airdrop. Perfect! Look at that. Ooh. Lots of goodies off this one. We can read this. Not sure if we have it already. Rocket launcher barrel. Ooh, iron chest. Oh, yes. We're definitely going to make this stuff. I hear you, zombie. Where are you? Let's loot these trash piles. Let's get... Where are you? Oh, there you are. You're crawling. You're a crawler. Let's take care of him. Come on. What's that? There's a zombie bear? There's a bear there. Something's on fire there. Okay, I do want to go after that. Might be too close to the bear. Oh yeah, shit. See that bear? Something burn up here? Yeah, I don't know. I can't find it. I'm not going to worry about it too much. Come on. Bye-bye. Oh, is water here? Okay, we need to take care of these guys. There's quite a few. Oh, went too close. There we go. These clubs are amazing. We need to take care of this stuff. Okay, I guess if you leave the item... Hey, dude! Dude! Oh, shit! Whew. There we go. Did you know that they can light you on fire? These guys? There's another burn victim coming around the corner. We gotta make it back. So we got lots of loot. There we go. Anything in here? More feathers. Oh, I can't take the eggs back. So where we make a decision? We definitely will have to come back here. Let's see, do we have some glass jars? At least I thought I did. Yeah, right here. This will combine. I'll get out of my way. Okay, and then we got a rock here. Harvest that rock for scrap and stone. Okay, perfect. This is not too shabby, not too shabby. Let's eat the can of tuna here. Let's scrap this. We're gonna keep this rocket launcher barrel so we can build a rocket launcher. So I think what we're gonna do now is I'm gonna kinda make my way back. Gonna harvest a bunch of materials, and look at this, there's some coal here. Is there coal? Oh yeah, I can pick up coal right here. Don't know if that was a good idea, because it used up a slot. Let's see here, 855, how much scrap do we have? 157, not much. Let's kind of harvest this thing. I'm gonna have to make a beeline back, I think. Might have to run just straight back to the house. And then, yeah, and then I'll be back. I'll be back. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, so here I am back at the base. So I wanna kinda look at this iron stuff that we got. Here we go. We can make iron chest armor. So we need 10 forged. So we need 15 forged iron. Awesome. Let's make that. Because we can use this. So forged iron. Let's make 15. That takes 39 seconds. So we want to do a chair. Cool. There we go. So we're gonna make some more of that stuff. Some forged iron, which will make some armor with that. Quite amazing stuff. Let's throw this stuff to here. Let's grab this stuff. We're gonna do a few things around the base here. I think we're just gonna prepare for that dog horde. I did kind of run around, so that's kind of cool. Let's see here. Let's maybe with some forged iron here we'll be able to make some armor. I do have some strips. Awesome. So let's see here. So iron chest armor, we want to make that first. This is so amazing. So amazing. We can turn this off. And then we can make iron gloves, which will help reduce temperature out here. Just amazing. That's a lifesaver. Throw this stuff back. We got steel arrows, iron arrows. We'll have to make more of that stuff. And I think that is it. I'm just kind of doing a quick check here. I know you guys don't want to see inventory management, but that is part of the game. Okay, and as soon as that stuff crafts, so I need to stay near the base because temperature, I am at 37 inside the house. Okay, let's run out. I'll Okay. So let's continue. I think I placed those. We need more of these plant fibers, and we need more some trees here. So let's do that. So I'm gonna just harvest up this stuff here. I'm gonna pick up these trees. Let's see here. Maybe I'll wait till that stuff is done, just so you can see how much of a pain in the ass it is to deal with all this stuff. So here's the tree. And we need to move the log spikes there. I like to use my fists to collect this grass. We need to pick up this grass. Oh, bird's nest untouched? Really? This close? Or is it a new one? This one. Yeah, no, that one's empty. So this one must have spawned in. I think they spawn in. I could be wrong though. Let's see, some grass here. Need more grass. There's a bird's nest here. Rock. Grass. More grass here. We actually should take this out because this is in the way. There we go. Okay. Let's wear this. -3. -3. So now I should actually be temperature. It's kind of going down, but not. We need more iron stuff. But let's take this thing off. Scrap that. Drink this. Yeah, we're still kind of dipping over. Oh, no, I don't want to use the axe for that. We need to pick up this stuff. Okay, and then we need more wood. Wood, log, spikes. We need 100 of these. Maybe we'll only create 40. Let's do put those there. Okay, run down this way. Don't need that there. Zombie. Oh, hello. Hi. Bang. Nice. Putrid girl. Now you're not so putrid. She left me some food, which is kind of nice of her. Cobblestone. Cobblestone frames. Let's build as much as we can of those. Let's pick up some more wood here. Yeah, so this is what I'm going to be doing. Just running around here, harvesting, upgrading the wall. So thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. Next day will be day 12. And yeah, then we'll continue the march on towards day 14 here. So see you all later. Okay, here you go. Leather leg armor. Craft one. We'll let that finish. Or craft the second one, just to make sure you get the experience.
So the second campfire has cooking grill and pot in it now too. So.
Nice. Not just beaker, right?
What did you do with that moldy bird?
It's in the medical box.
Might as well always convert that to antibiotics, right?
If you have the other stuff to go with it, right?
We have tons of the
potassium
powder.
Oh yeah? Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah, we only have one beaker so far, right?
Yeah, from all the nurses that we've slayed. Scrap these cloth ones.
Alright, so we got 56 iron arrows on me.
Where do you want me to put your leather leg armor? I'll put it in the chest here.
Yeah.
By the door there.
Yep. Almost time.
Oh wow, that's interesting. I'm gonna wait till my arrow and arrowheads are done before I'm going out.
Yeah.
Iron arrowheads. Or arrows. Craft, boom. I got 55 of them. Or I will have 55 of them.
Yeah.
Okay, so now what's happening?
I'm just preparing everything here.
Okay, and then harvesting spree or exploration?
Yeah, well, whatever.
I'm sure, whatever
you want to do. It's day 7, so we don't want to get cut out too far.
I don't want to go out far at all if we don't have to. Come on. It's hard to... Oh, there we go. I see. You gotta aim for, like, the base. I see. Like, the middle where they sit.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes perfect sense to me now. Must have really pounded the wall there.
No, he didn't. He was pounding the spikes.
Okay, so might do some harvesting. So I think this tree is as big as it's gonna get. Ooh, the crops are ready. I'm gonna harvest the crop here. We need to make more areas of dirt. Fuck. So do we make only one seed now? One for one? Okay, one.
No, you gotta wait. Don't harvest them until it says that you get more than one item.
Yeah, no, I got four from each one.
Yeah, okay. Because there's a wild state and then there's the cultivated state.
Oh, okay. Well, I got four from each one, so I got 36. Okay.
You actually get one.
Yeah, there's like a shorter one. Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about.
Leave two spots for the cotton. So, that's the cotton.
Okay.
Or dig up some more dirt. I think all these trees are probably maximum size.
I think so. Yeah, they look like it. They haven't grown anymore. They would have to be now.
Plant anything yet?
I'm going to grab
the cotton
shovel.
Seeds down right there. And grab the hoe too.
The hoe? Where's the hoe?
Yeah, in the food chest.
Oh, whatever, it's renewable, right? If you get another seed from it.
If we get seed. Yeah.
Unless it has to grow more, unless it just takes longer.
Whoa. Oh, I got two seeds out of it, so it's fine.
Yeah, that's good. If you get seeds out of it, then it's good.
Yeah, we just doubled there. It could be just, like, you know, grown trees, maybe early 500.
And that's fine, too.
You need the old growth ones for 1,000.
Yeah. $500 for that one as well?
Woo! The tree did a somersault. Yeah, 500 as well. But I got two seeds again, so we'll have force here in no time.
Huh, we got to put dirt under that. Okay.
You can tear up this cowboy hat too.
Yeah, I know, I'll probably do it tonight. So, supposedly, the horde starts earlier now instead of what it used to, so.
Yeah.
But that's the rumor. And we're going to see if that rumor's true.
So this affects
I didn't see any patch notes on that, so that's why. But because they don't always tell you everything, which is annoying. It's fun because you can discover stuff, but it's the same note though. Just tell me, come on, the game's in alpha. I need to make sure I know it's working the way you expect it to work. It's much faster with the shovel.
The iron?
Well, to dig up the dirt. Oh yeah, that's right, as you work, it heats you up.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Oh, that sucks, I have to actually... build... up. Let's keep it even. Punchy-punchy with my fist!
Looks like the hitboxes on the spikes is a lot smaller. You get a lot closer to them. Nice.
I would almost build up another set of spikes, but I think you're fine.
Go ahead.
Doing the garden.
7 work.
They're gonna have to do the work, the spikes, right? Do you know how much, much firepower?
It will. Because we shouldn't get any ferals on this one. So. They've changed it, but day 7 there's never ferals working.
Exactly.
Looks like everything's been coming from the south though, so. Oh shit.
What?
It only takes 4 to upgrade the wall to metal now.
Really? Oh. Yeah. That might be a good thing.
The spikes are still 10.
For that iron. Well, that's actually pretty good for these.
Yeah, it was I-beams.
So each one of these does one thing then, if it takes 4.
Yeah. Yeah, gonna have to... Where's that,
hole?
Pit.
Pit, it's to the west. There's always zombies here.
Beat on him, beat on him. How do you get down?
There's right here, there's a little ladder I made right there. There's a little, or not ladder, but a little, if you look down right here, you'll see.
Yeah, but that's, like, how do you get?
You come back up that way.
What way?
Let's go down like this.
And then how do you get back up?
It's the same way I went down.
It lets you?
Yeah. Gosh. Oh yeah, it totally lets you. It's just not perfect.
A little weird.
Then you have to jump up top here to get out.
Oh, there's an actual cave here too.
Is there?
Holy shit, it puts in.
Where did you go?
In the hole.
There's no hole.
Yeah.
Oh, over there. Oh shit. Okay. I didn't know that there's more. Huh.
Yeah, but careful. It's like a small. Big drop. So this is where. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Is any of this iron? Or is this all potassium?
Fuck. What a place to be stuck.
Looks like it's the top potassium here though, right?
I don't know.
Yeah.
There we go.
That's potassium there.
Oh. Okay. This iron.
For iron.
Oh, that's not iron on this wall here? Oh, shit.
It's a big drop here.
Yeah, I see that.
I don't see anything obvious.
I don't either.
Oh, that's a big drop, okay.
Does it feel safe?
Alright, back to IBs. I like these floating rocks. They're hilarious.
Yeah, they're annoying.
Oh, here's my.
It's fine, I'll knock some beams.
That's the only piece of iron.
Yeah, to me, lead and iron look the same.
There's iron. Yeah, they change the look of iron. Maybe there is iron here. Gotta hit everything and see what you get, I guess.
Yeah. Oh man, Alpha 14.5.
No, it's lead.
Console.
Yeah, they sound the same. The lead has blue in it, iron has green in it.
So. Oh, okay. Oh,
and iron is 250. And lead is only 200.
Huh. To the rock up here. A lot of scrap on that.
You know what? This means you can't TNT mine anymore. Because it doesn't drop the stuff anymore.
Yeah. I see what you mean.
At least it's something to harvest. I guess to harvest is a lot of stuff.
Now you can make it, and the last part you kind of have to jump out.
And then you should make it. So
it's not very elegant, okay? And then you jump up there, and you jump. So jump up. You're good.
I don't like jump up.
Like I said, it's not an elegant solution.
you didn't feel like making a ladder just because...
Oh, I was going to, but I never got around to it.
There we go. Now we got a better solution.
No, but ladder things should be put in, yeah, for sure.
And actually, if we change this to ramps rather than frames, then it'd be better.
Yeah, we could do that.
Do a little bit more upgrading. I actually got that little bit of iron. I got 100 pieces of iron, so
yeah.
Yeah, that's definitely the way to do it.
What did I got? I got 241. At least there's a lot of metal everywhere here. That's only like one spile.
Yeah.
So how far around did you make it?
Yeah, it's actually only two hits, too.
So we can actually reach everything? Scary.
No, you have to put spikes down. Not spikes, whatchamacallit. Wood frames. Wood frames down.
Right. I see.
And you can reach a radius. So do the south side first, because I think that's where they're coming from.
South side. Oh yeah, they are. Okay, okay.
Where the ladder is, basically.
You can't place them on top anymore, can you?
Untouched birds? Nice, nice. Oh, only eggs, damn.
This is so weird.
Oh yeah, shit, I need to eat. I forgot.
We can place them on top like usual, right? It just looks funny.
Yeah. Yeah, place on top.
Oh, fuck. Weird. Okay.
Oh, that's pretty good stuff. Get my wellness up. Now we need to find some chrysanthemums. Good tea. Make some gunpowder, shall we?
Okay, there we go. I have to replace a couple as well.
Gunpowder. For the win.
Are you inside or outside? I'm gonna. I need
what
to...
the hell?
What?
Okay, it's 2-2. But there's no way it used up. Unless I got that, we had that much nitrate. Maybe we did, I didn't pay attention.
Oh, you had just enough to...
Oh, actually, no, I had like... Oh, that's a bad day. You have to pay attention where it dropped. Ooh, that was close.
Yeah, so directly towards the southwest and one notch to the left. Seems close, but it's far away.
I got no stamina item.
Well, it's basically directly to the southwest and one notch to the left. You're gonna go for it?
I'm gonna give it a try.
Yeah, I'll go with you, I guess. I mean, we both get fucked.
It's bullshit where it says the smoke stays up.
Yeah, that's right. I noticed that. I was recording a single player today, and that's exactly what happened. I found it, but it's scary. Or not scary, but I was like disheartened, just like, come on, you know, did I lose it? It's directly on this course.
Out of stamina. Or a zombie starts spawning.
Oh, that's not it.
What did they?
Are you still heading out for it? Oh, here it is. I found it. I found it.
Oh, did I miss? Did I go?
I found it.
Past it.
I don't know. I found it.
Thank you.
Got it. There's a beaker on it. There's beakers, some stuff. Okay, there's. See. I'll give you the iron leg armor schematic.
Why?
Why?
You have it already?
I don't know if I have it already. Does it matter who made?
But if you're making armor, you might as well make armor.
Okay.
Where the hell were you? Oh yeah, I passed it. I was just a little bit off to the side.
Yeah, I was right here. It was basically right here, the box. It was where I'm standing.
But I ran right by it. Yeah. Okay. See, that was a pretty close section.
It was.
Yeah, you might as well read the iron, and then you can make them. Then you can scrap the leather ones. Because then that'll make me cooler, which is good.
Yeah, better armor for crawlers or whatever.
Yeah, after this day 7 horror, we're gonna have to spend some. I'm gonna have to spend some time in that mine, I think.
Yeah.
Iron.
We'll probably have to chop for wood, I guess, or what?
We're gonna spend the next few days upgrading the base to iron.
Well, there's a lot of it around.
Oh, so. Chicken. Lost the chicken.
Hey.
Okay. You open the grass. That's it.
Kind of pairs, that's cool. Like armor. Oh, I just need some forged iron and some leather. That's easy.
Do I have any skills I can buy? 10 points. Maybe the miner. probably good. Yeah, let's buy that one. Probably should have quality jewel for my... I do more mining than I do scavenge.
Quality jewel is good for... scavenging, but... Whatever, there's lots of opportunity for that.
Oh yeah, go on, maybe the other change they made is they add quests now. So when you start the game, there's a survival quest that teaches you the basics, and then you can find quest notes to, kill zombies, like the skill quests, basically. And that gives you skill points, too. So that's another big change they made.
Oh yeah, crush sand turns into glass, cool.
Yeah. So is this corn after the fact, or did you plant any yet, or no?
Yeah, I did plant some already.
What about the blueberries and the coffee?
Yeah, planted all those.
Oh, okay. Oh, so you had to redo those?
Yeah, if you want more of them.